There has been more than expected during the summer season. We have water intrusion in the tunnel, and that could be related to climate change.
We're now going to shift one of the corridors on the way into the seed vault, so that we can be sure that the seed vault will be cold all during the year. If the temperature still increases in Svalbard.